So we have this idea of a road trip around Ireland, staycation, coronation, all that stuff, all around Ireland, 16 different counties in total, staying in 8 different counties, starting in Wexford and then Waterford, Cork, Kerry, Galway, Mayo, Derry, and then eventually Belfast for 2 nights. Well over 2,000 kilometers traveled in total, staying in 11 different hotels, the ultimate staycation in Ireland. Here we go, we're off. Day one to Wexford.
Woo!
Let's do this. Go to a restaurant. Whoa. This is Wexford Town, boys. There's absolutely nothing going on. Absolutely nothing. Look, no one around. No one out everywhere. Everywhere is just fucking chill. This is what happens when you go to Wexford during COVID-19. It's the day after, the night before. Where are we off to next anyway now?
Next stop, the ferry.
Ferry into Waterford, mates. This is hotel number 3 that we've booked in Waterford, but the only one we're gonna stay in. Nice, that's how good Waterford is. That's why I bigged it up so much, because you can just stay everywhere, stay in 3 bookloads of hotels. So it's night 2 and we are here in Waterford, and I've got to say, this place is absolutely insane. There's so much going on everywhere. Look at all the people. Day 2 in Waterford, not even nowhere near completion. So what's the plan in general? Where are we off to first?
Clonmel.
It's the first beach we've actually been on.
I'll find a bag, a flag for me. And then 2 minutes later, I'm on the fucking roof. So you're gonna see me in about 2 minutes, after sniffing the sea salt, be climbing on this roof, playing hopscotch from car to car.
Yeah, man. Let's do it.
So we made it to the Maldron. Day number 3, here we go. So it's night 3 and we are here in Cork City, about to hit, where are we going again? Wild Burger. Drink a few cans, that's all you need.
Whiskey bar, we're going now.
Day 4, just woke up in beautiful Cork City. Interesting night last night, to say the least.
Vlad had a quiet one last night. Quiet night
in. I have no comments.
So the good weather is gone, floating around Cork. Fiona had a quiet one last night. She's feeling pretty fresh, as you can see.
OK,
Okay, time for a little update. Currently chilling here in the car. The lads have gone. They've gone to get some coffee. I'm not too sure where we are in Cork, to be honest. I think it's in a Shannon or something like that. Yeah, the weather is absolutely horrendous. It's raining everywhere. I'm absolutely wrecked for some reason. Just been out sampling up some of the local town and what it has to offer. And well, yeah, tonight's gonna be a chill night after the last few nights anyway. I'll take it easy, not go too mad, so. Day 5 here in Bantry. Plan for today is to go on a little trip around Kerry, go on a little circle, go on a circle, wow. Just float around.
Circle.
Literally. I don't even know. Kenmare, Dingle, Killarney.
Cork waterfall, oh, I wanted to go there.
So it's night 5 here in Tralee, having a few cheeky points. Well, yeah, we're out here chilling, having a good time, having a few cans, trying to make the most of it. Day 6 here in Tralee, the morning after, the night before. Made it into the cliffs of Moher, albeit a bit controversially. We snuck in the back way. So it's night number 6. Here in Galway City, Mario and Luigi in full swing.
You ready? Now it's the heels out.
The weather is a bit bad. It's a little bit drizzly or something. It's a little bit bad. But it's not too bad, like, do you know what I mean? Like, you can still go for a few cans, man. So it's day 7 here in Galway, Galway City.
Do you know what? That was fucking Galway.
Time to leave Galway, head towards Clifton, and then Westport, and then Ballina. Night number 7 here in Ballina. And here he is now having a lovely schmork
at an Isles of Mullan Sea party.
So it's day 8 here in Ballina. Today we're going to Derry. Hopefully we'll probably stop off at Sligo, maybe even go to Donegal maybe as well. Been a very good road trip so far. I have to say one of the best holiday trips I've been on, but... Made it to Derry after about 7 hours. Night 8 here in Derry, it's raining again. Trying to find a place to book, can't find anywhere. This place is crazy.
They're all out in their cars.
Jeez, what the fuck? I don't even know what the fuck these ones are fucking town anymore.
Day 9 here in Derry. Nice bit of coffee, nice bit of food, nice Philly cheesesteak. Get you back on, back booming. The lovely view right here, as you can see, the view of what's it called again? I don't even know what the name of the place is, man. Macross. Currently out here in some place that I don't even know, in Antrim. Got myself a green tea for the road, ready to go. Arrived at the Gaff in Belfast. Nine here in Belfast. We're getting a taxi back to the hotel, or not the hotel, because it's apartments. As you can see here, we have plenty of people, plenty of guests to go around here. Final day in Belfast, and it's time to leave. It's time to escape. We've had enough. It's done. It's finished. Game over.
There's a fucking animal in the wild, here now. Fucking move back, boys. He's a fucking animal, like, get him away from me, like. Oh, Jesus. He's out there in the wild. Like, we'll leave the tree hugger over there. Jesus, they're having a great time there now. One, lad, stick the finger in.
So, the tune's changed a little bit.
Boyceps new tune, lads. Oh, fucking banging. Fucking banging. This place.
You go to all the matches?
I used to, but not as much as I used to go, you know.
Who is your favourite Pats player?
The fella in the green and white shirt.